Ladies and gentlemen, the fifth matchup of the evening is scheduled three-minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black with red graphic trunks. He is a jiu-jitsu specialist, standing 6'3" tall on the scale, cleared 155 pounds. This is his debut as an amateur fighter into the All Powers Combat Cage. He is an independent fighter by way of Phoenix, Arizona, Jonathan Phoenix. Introducing his opponent across the cage out of the red corner, wearing the black Hayabusa trunks. He is a mixed martial artist, standing 5'8" tall. He cleared 160 solid pounds on the scale. He brings an experienced record, 6 wins, only 7 defeats, representing Jab Fitness by way of Gilbert, Arizona, Hunter Longo. Referee in charge, Raul Horata. Girls, at 27 seconds into the first round, referee Raul Peraza calls a stop due to vicious ground and pound. Your winner, Hunter.